Hello, I'm Archie Luxury. Welcome to the program. And today I'd like to talk about Hua Hin, especially Hua Hin breakfast. And I'm staying at the Haven Beach Resort at Hua Hin. It's right on the beach. And I've had a very, very nice afternoon swim. Gone out for a seafood feast. I've woken up with a beautiful girl of my dreams. And I'm now going to have breakfast, breaking the fast from my sleep. And I got to tell you, this Hua Hin Beach Resort, it's the breakfast restaurant is right on the beach. It's protected. It's got shielding to protect from winds, but it's just so delightful. It's done in a very casual, elegant way. It still has that famous Bangkok service and class to it. What do I mean by that? Well, the omelets, for example, there are staff on hand to assist me with every step of the food preparation process. There is handmade omelets, choice of ingredients. There is a range of Thai and traditional European dishes. It's all on offer. And I have to say, there is nothing like Thai hospitality in the upper end of the hospitality industry. And I've got to tell you, the orange juice, everything about Thailand, I absolutely love. And if I was to relocate to another country, I think Thailand would have my vote. I love Thailand. I love everything about it. From its beautiful ladies to the service in a five-star establishment. Bangkok, Hua Hin, Thailand. It's just an absolutely wonderful experience. And I've got to tell you honestly, I really, really love the Asian hospitality of Thailand. And this restaurant I was in, this is a Hua Hin Beach Resort. Yes, it's expensive. Yes, it's pricey. Yes, it keeps the riffraff away. But what a wonderful meal I had there. I consumed beautiful food, freshly cooked, the highest quality ingredients. Nothing was too much trouble. For old Archibald, nothing was too much trouble. And it's that Thai hospitality which really makes the experience wonderful. And I've just got to tell you, fuckers, I've got to tell you, you know, this has changed my life. It's made me reassess what is luxury, what is prestige, what is success and failure in life. And I've had such a wonderful experience. And the breakfast at Hua Hin, sure, the soccer tie was better. Of course, on points, I've got to give the soccer tie the points. But as far as the delights go, one cannot ever forget the wonderful Thai hospitality I've had the pleasure of experiencing and enjoying. I'm Archie Luxury, reporting live from Hua Hin. Tell me what you fuckers think of that. Nice one, Archie. Love the private beach.